68便と日本航空5014便ニューヨーク行きは
Welcome to Japan. What is your name?
I'm Sergeant Bart Tomica. I came here from Los Angeles.
Ah, America, right? You don't look American.
Yes, I am American, sir. I worked for the Orange County Sheriff and the LAPD, but I basically have Japanese ancestry. My family had a history of being in the internment camp in Arizona during World War II.
You don't have to call me sir. Call me Inspector. I'm the head of the SAT, the Special Assault Team. So, who brought you here in this organization?
Well, basically, Inspector, I worked for the SWAT team, but I got a medal from the mayor after the bank robbery rescue. The chief exchanged me to this organization.
That is interesting. Welcome to the SAT, Sergeant. You'll be ranked as Jonas Bucho.
What does that mean?
It means you're the squad leader.
Okay then, that sounds good.
But this is your new suit. And this is your MP5 assault.
These are interesting equipment. I'll go change.
Konnichiwa! I am your new squad leader for today! The old squad leader can't come because he's sick. So if you guys don't know me, I may introduce myself. My name is Bart Tomica. I recently worked for the LAPD SWAT team, but I was exchanged by the chief before I arrived in Japan. Technically, I served in many things like counterterrorism and hostage rescue, but there is nothing happening around here in Tokyo. But until there is breaking news,
we'll kick some ass!
Dismiss, troops. I'll see you tomorrow.
Shit! It was a dream! God damn!
Hello, Tomica! Do you have a hot sleep?
Maybe. I don't know. Basically, I had this dream about a terrorist attack across my hotel.
Well, basically, I've read your records. When you were in the SWAT team in the LAPD, you stopped a terrorist attack in a Red Line subway train in Hollywood. But finally, no one was hurt. But this city and country is a lot worse than Los Angeles. There are communist Maoist terrorists. German and Muslim terrorists are having plans to attack the office and the Prime Minister's house.
Jesus Christ! How many are there?
50 of them, about 80 of them, led them by a Canadian named Bill Hydrick.
Are you fucking serious?
Yes, he's the son of the deceased German terrorist leader who was killed in the Isle of Man 2 years ago.
Alright guys, the party's gonna start about 15 minutes at the Yamakaze building. The guns are on top of the bed. Guys, make sure you stealthily kill the guards and shut down the camera. Y'all got that? Okay, let's go.
This is a nice party, partner. Thanks for inviting me.
No problem.
Basically, I work in the biggest marketing company in Toronto. We make electronic devices for all the people in Canada.
Ladies and gentlemen, arigato. Welcome to Yamakaze Enterprises. I am Yoshi Yamakaze. We built robots who help people in natural disasters and law enforcement. We will build a better tomorrow. The robots can help washing dishes and taking care of infants while their parents are away. We also built machines for the military to stop nuclear ICBMs and communist fighter jets. They will be installed.
Everybody shut the fuck up and don't even move!
Wait, what are you doing here?
Shut the fuck up, Jap. Give me your machines or else we'll blow up this building into smithereens. Now give me your goddamn password.
Okay, please come down. I'll give you the password, okay? You're a good training inspector, Tomica.
Thanks, Inspector. What the hell is that?
That's the drill. Get your men in order and head to the truck. Oh, thank God you're here. Are you the new leader?
Yes. I am a new leader.
You American?
Yes, I am American. With Japanese descent.
What's going on here? 9 men from a paramilitary group came into the building holding one of the guests and employees hostages.
Who are these men?
They are basically American.
American?
Yes, they are Americans. Not like you. They're a bunch of white men. We do not know who they are and who they work for. We need to storm into the building and kill these men.
Oh, please, don't kill us. No, please.
Are you two okay?
Who are you?
We're the SAT, the Special Assault Team. We're here to rescue you.
Look out, Sergeant!
Oh, thank God.
Thanks, soldier.
That son of a bitch almost killed me!
So, can you tell me what's going on, sir?
My name is James Moranis. I'm a chairman of Franklin Electronics in Canada. These men from a radical group from America have taken over the building to steal robots built by Yoshi Yamakaze.
Who's the leader of the group?
I don't actually know, but I do know his first and last name is like John McCoy or something. He's located at the conference room. He's an old bald guy
probably his mid-50s or 60s. Son of a bitch. Come on, you all need to go downstairs. You will all be saved by the police. Sir!
What?
The SWAT team is coming! Freeze! We're the SAT, the Special Assault Team. You're under arrest, John McCoy. Cover me.
Oh, shit. All right. I surrender.
Well done, Tamaka.
Do you know anything about this man?
Yes, he used to work in the Georgia National Guard stationed in Okinawa 40 years ago. He was kicked off duty for raping a teenage schoolgirl. But you did an excellent job for killing the terrorists and rescuing the hostage.
Thanks, Inspector.
By the hill and do the next thing that you feel. We were so in vice. A duty barring shoot you. A duty barring shoot you. A duty barring shoot you. A duty barring. She needs you. We were so in vice.